This is Moonshine. He is a 15-1 tall, 15-1 wide Kentucky Mountain horse. He is gorgeous, I think, built like all get out. See his kind eye shot, Caroline. Got it right that time, ha ha ha. Kodak moment, okay, she's gonna get on and show you how good he goes. This horse is smooth. Oh, he's so smooth. Really nice boy, not a beginner horse by no means, but you know the basics of riding, and like I said, you're not timid, and you know, expecting them to do something before they do it. He'd be easy enough to ride. He's a lot of fun. This big old stout mate horse. We just, we couldn't hardly believe he wasn't but 15-1 just because he's so big. But he's big, he ain't tall, so that's kind of a good thing, and he's easy to get on and off of him, I guess. He is a trail riding deluxe now. I think I said before, didn't he? He's a 9-year-old. So he's a good age. Been trail rode all of his life. Natural gated. Sets up there and looks like somebody. Of course, everybody knows me, knows this is my color. The flex mane tail is my color. I mean, I just love it, love it, love it. But then again, I ain't never seen too many horses. I didn't think one real pretty anyway, so. Quit shaking the freaking camera. Gets into me sometimes. I'm really hot. It's really hot out here. That's no excuse. You don't do that. Be professional. There we go. Now we're right on the money. Ain't he pretty? Oh, he just, it's just effortless to him. And you can call on him now, but he can get down the road, but he won't do it unless you call on him, you know. You don't call on him, he'll stay right there all day long. Pretty, pretty, pretty boy. Here comes Shining Caroline. Oh, we poet didn't know it today. Be on an obstacle course and see what a good job he does. Horse, he's so pretty. Good, smooth gates, natural. And the trail riding deluxe now, he really is. And that's better to be no better. Show you how good he gets in and out of the trailer now. I had to get over here. I can't, my camera won't zoom in far enough where I have, so I have to drive over here. I think I'm gonna get in and out of the trailer and show you how good he can do it. He can do it with a ramp, he can do it without the ramp, he can turn around, he can stand in that trailer, he can do whatever you need him to do. It's got a lot of experience, I guess. But again, you get some that are young and just, they don't really have the experience, but they're just so willing to do that they just do for you. But I mean, they're exceptions to the rule. Alrighty then. Found the one we've been looking for this afternoon. They're gonna go back to my barn. I'm sure enough gonna take them all down the creek. Sure hope to see you there. Caroline. Caroline. That's where we rhyme today, Caroline. Shining Caroline. Pretty, pretty boy. Boy might be up for a little endurance riding or something. If you want to, wouldn't have a lot of heart to him. He's got lots of heart, this boy does. Yeah, got the gate to go with it, I'm telling you. Oof. Nice gate. But he's very controllable. You know, walk like he's supposed to do. They're going back to the barn. Loose rein. I love it.